Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Risen. I am the RNGenius, but you may call me Eric. And in the last episode we shipwrecked on an island. We don't know if it's inhabited yet. We fought a couple of vultures and we got killed by a running sea urchin, I guess. I did abysmally against that guy. Did you know that the F9 button is quick load? It's also my start recording button. It's funny how that works out. Since I don't want to start every episode with a loading screen, though, I remapped that one. So, here we are. We found a rusty sword. I guess he really likes parrying. You can put that away for the moment. This is Sarah. Wait here. No, not right now. And we're looking for a fireplace, or for a place to actually turn into a fireplace. What's this?
Do you see those torches? There must be people nearby. Do you think we should head for where the torches are?
I don't know. I guess people might be nicer than the hungry sea vultures. Might be. It's not necessary. I don't even know where they... Oh, there were torches back there too, though. You only just saw them? Okay, nothing hidden in the bushes this time. How is there a mine? Is there enemies inside this mine?
This cave seems a little eerie. Let's find a different way, please. This doesn't feel right.
Okay. If you say so. Oh, there's another wolf. I'm half dead. Come on, don't do this. Alright, he's gonna attack me. He's gonna attack me. He's coming. Oh, he can dodge too. Ow, 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 ow. It hurts. Put that away. Farm his teeth or whatever. Gold coins. I guess gold coins wouldn't be nice on an uninhabited island, would they? More gold coins. And that's a vial. Is that a potion, maybe? Is that something that heals me? Is this a water barrel? I saw something about a water barrel healing me. For fresh brewed potions. Healing plant. I guess I could brew that into a potion, but I don't have the... I don't have the... alchemy station or whatever we need in this game. There's another seemingly cave up there. Autosave. Okay. It's nice when you autosave game. There's another healing thingy. What is it what I saw up here? Nothing? Is there nothing up here? We can go here, but... can I climb this? Sarah's waiting. Thanks for telling me. Can I climb this tree? It looks like it should be climbable. No. It's not. The branches are not truly there. Is Sarah still waiting? No, Sarah's coming with me. Good. Alrighty. Enough fiddling around. We have to continue here. I will. Another sea urchin. Oh, no. I know it's not. It's a young stingrat. Still, this one killed me back then. This sword has much more range than that hunting knife. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? There's a small healing potion. How much does that heal? I have like 100 HP. Oh. That's too much. That would be a waste. I wish I had had that sooner, though. Then I could have saved those herbs. What's that? Nothing. Light. Alrighty, let's continue. That's a house. That's probably not built by young stingrats. That's probably built by civilization. Although it looks...
look, it's a house. It looks abandoned. I wonder what happened here.
Something must have driven the occupants away.
Whatever it was, it's certainly not warming me to this place.
Let's take a look around. We might find something useful.
You have a look inside, and I'll keep a watch out here. I'll call if any more of those rats turn up.
Oh, please! I hate those sea urchins. I'll have a look around. But I saw blood on that house. I might not want to go inside. I can also, like, dodge to the side, but that locks me in the position for quite a bit, so that is not a good move. At least right now. There's another berry that heals mana. Can go up there. That seems like a way to go, though. And I still don't have a map. Maybe they had a map. Raw meat.
I'll need a frying pan.
Ah, you'll need a frying pan, I see. That looks like a frying pan, but it's not truly. I hear something in there. Level up. Yeah, we'll level up when you might not get killed by a bear in here. Here's a water barrel! Are you drinking or are you washing your face? That looked a lot like face washing. There's a broom. I can probably kill multiple enemies with that at the same time. Feel pretty good about it too. It's a bed key. Find the key to the abandoned house. We have a chest. I saw that. Luckily, I found the keys. I will take all of the gold coins. I don't want to leave one in there. That's water. Milk. I've got milk. I've got a frying pan. Cool. That was actually useful. I will take the bread. I will sit on the chair for mere moments. Look at this beautiful table. Maybe think about my future for a bit. Look out of that window. Man, that was a nice window once, but then it got broken down. Where are those spider webs? I wonder. This is a nice house, all things considered. Wait, my wife is waiting outside. Why am I sitting around here? I wanted to look through the house. And we did. You didn't see any... You do not look like a lookout there, lady. You really don't. But I guess she didn't want to stand... Okay, there's that water barrel. Okay, I have officially looked around the house. Like, literally. Inside, outside. We can now level up. I wonder how. Like this. Level 1. Fireball. Magic bullet. I guess he leveled up by himself. Do I have to... Thievery. You can pick easy locks. Pickpocket. Your skill in stealing from people. Acrobatics. Okay, and sneak. With this still, you can... With this skill, you can move silently. That sounds really nice. Sounds like something I want to do. I will create those. There's no reason not to fry my food. I don't think, right now.
Looks good.
Yeah, looks good. Fried herring. I guess that looks good too.
This smells good.
It just smells good this time.
Looks good.
Ah. Alright, how much do those heal? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright, I've got a couple of food items now. What do you want? Doesn't look like there's been anyone in the house for a while.
Doesn't look like there's been anyone in this house for a while. All I found was a locked chest.
Unless you have the key or a talent for picking locks, it's going to stay locked.
I've opened the chest.
I've opened the chest.
Find anything useful?
Just a frying pan. Everything else is junk.
Oh well, at least you can fry up that meat. I could do with a little fried meat right now. You're probably starving too. and we can pretend it's venison.
Take some fried meat to Sarah. I already fried the meat.
Here's your fried meat.
At least if you don't think about where it came from. Hey, that's not bad.
We should head further inland.
You go on. I really need to rest. That storm took it out of me. I feel exhausted. I'm gonna stay here for a while.
Okay, I'll come back. I might as well.
I'll come back and get you when I know a bit more about this place.
Don't worry about me. Be careful out there. I saw a path to the north. Looked like it led further inland. Maybe there's a village or something up there.
Hopefully not slaughtered. Chapter 1, The Forbidden Island. What? Why did they? I wonder. So I saw that path as well. I'm very used to reading out every line of dialogue myself, but in this game you don't have to do it yourself. The game does it for you, which is very nice, but something I'm not used to. I have an urge to read it out myself. I know this is not north. This is south, which is the reason why I'm going here. Healing plant. What was that noise? Why would you spread your arms like that? Oh, I'm running against the sapling. No, never mind. He doesn't do it now. Okay, now he ran through without making that silly motion. There's another chest. Basic, though. It's not locked either. 16 gold coins. We're rich. We've really done it in life. Pixie hat, rare and greatly sought after in alchemy. Dexterity plus one? Just like that? Handy for cutting wood. There's another fire. What pixie hat? Dexterity plus one. Bloop, dexterity plus one. Yeah, that's pretty good. Can I... No, I cannot attack with a saw. I don't have magic, I have regular broom staff. Can I equip that? No. Saw for cutting wood, clam, there are people who... Key. Cool. We've done stuff. There seems to be something there. Tree stump. Ah, that's something to sit on. No, thanks. No need right now. We looted the chest. I think that's about it, though. If there is anything here, it's probably sudden death. No, we don't want sudden death right now. At least I don't. Maybe you do. You saw how funny it looked last time. There's a way to go down, actually. Or is that a way to go down? Kinda looks like it. But since there's no fence surrounding it, I would hazard guess that the game does not want me to go there. Isn't that faster? That might be faster. Mushroom? That probably does not have dexterity plus 10. A barrel fell down there. Might be something valuable inside. I think jumping is actually faster. I don't want to keep... That's the worst jumping mechanic. Oh well. Hi there, wolf. Oh, he was faster than me. That was really quick. Okay. Healing herb. You got stuck in the ground, that's fine. Give me your teeth. I'm gonna craft arrows with those at some point, probably. Maybe just a necklace, though. What is back here, anyways? No. Okay. Just a wolf. Just a little bit of experience, I guess. It's fine. Then can I climb up here? Not willingly. He does not want to go up there. Okay, couple of healing herbs, couple of teeth. Fine then. Then let's go the way to go. Because she said we are supposed to go north. I could actually drink a little bit from that water barrel. There's also a bed I could sleep in. What's mint? What's mint do anyways? Mana plant, mushroom, mint. +5, +5. That has hit points, +5. For the moment, I'll keep them. The things I picked up. You drink that water. You drink it empty. No one knows how long that's been standing there. But he likes to drink it anyways. I feel good about myself now too, now that I can actually heal. Now that I'm allowed to take damage. There's another vulture. Mana mushroom. And a... I can't do anything with that sack. I don't think there would be a... Hey, don't dodge just like that. I didn't do that. I want to sneak up on you. Hungry sea vulture. I can just block... Oh, never mind. What did you just do? Can I get you cornered? You corner yourself into the rocks then. Okay. Experience +50 and a little bit of raw chicken. Mana mushroom, there was another plant I saw. Mana root. Root. There's more mushrooms here. Of all kinds, luckily. Not just the red ones with white... Well, thingies on them. Points, dots. Another vulture. Can you not eat something for once? Yeah. You're always hungry. Always. Ow! He got me good. At least it's only one every time. I think it's gonna be the really awful part starts when I'm getting overwhelmed completely. I don't like focusing on hand-to-hand combat by the... What was that? Wander? Some kind of branch. Wanderlust. A long journey is a lifetime of experience. I don't see a reason why not to not eat that. Druid's Hemlock. Maximum life energy. That's really nice finding all those items. Why is there... Is that a chest? Or is that a trapdoor? I don't get that. 19 minutes. Why do you go off right now? No, doesn't seem to be anything useful around anymore. Oh, that's slightly unsettling. You thought that cave looked eerie? Oh god, big insects. I love those. I just love human-sized moths and spiders. Oh, and beetles. Don't forget the beetles. Leave me alone. Don't spit at me. It probably spits at you. Grave moth. Oh, at least I can block him. And stagger him to death. Like his brethren did to me. Wing dust. The delicate dust from a flying insect. What I was trying to say back then and got distracted, I'm actually someone, I dislike playing this kind of game with hand-to-hand, with a character who engages in hand-to-hand combat. I'd rather play a mage or an archer, so when I get the chance to go into magic, I will take my chances with that. Usually in this type of game, magic is also pretty potent, so I'd rather do that. Oh! Oh, my face. I like my face like it is. Don't rearrange it. You really do get the meat from those rats, so it actually is rat meat. I thought I got the meat from the wolf. But nope, you only harvest his teeth. For some bizarre reason, I don't know why. I'd harvest the wolf's meat as well. If I'm hungry, everything goes. Well, not literally everything, but still. Our amount of health that we have access to is decent. There's two moths down there. That was the sound of a wolf. I have to take care of those moths, otherwise they're gonna come at me from the back. I wouldn't want that to happen ever. Don't want to go in there right now either. We want to equip our weapon. Fight them one by one. Not both at the same time, although they're making it difficult. Can you aggro one? Yes. No. What's he doing anyways? Oh, he's a fast attacker. Nice. Ouch, he's faster. Oh god. That's gonna be... Oh no, that's gonna be a death, most likely. If I'm not... Okay, one is down. Staggered him to death. Good. I'm not able to drink a potion quickly yet. That healed me fully. Oh god. That was a waste then. Do I have the, can I put a potion on my quick bar anyways? Do I have something like a quick bar? I don't have a belt, so I wouldn't know where to put a potion. Can I put a potion here? No, that's my shield. That's my crossbow. Hmm. I did that for a piece of green leaf. I wasted a potion for a piece of green leaf. And a little bit of experience. Fair enough. I knew that I was going to take a lot of damage there, though. I'm sorry you don't have the most talented player as your Let's Player today. I can enter that. Oh, that's going to be bad. It's really dark. Sarah would probably tell me it's eerie down here. You can probably oh god. I did not see that. I did not see that huge gaping hole. Why is the ground shaking? Okay, let's eat a little bit of fried meat. I think this is about the time to eat fried meat. You hear that? I heard that. There's a lever to open that gate. Right now that gate is probably protecting me from something very evil. Oh god, it's dark down here. I hope I can make light at some point. But for the moment, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me save it. Game. Save. Save number 2. Okay. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope I'll see you in the next episode as well. Until next time, bye-bye.